This morning, we expect to get new details after a man was shot in the hand late last night. It happened just after 10 near Southwest 27th and Western. Police telling KOCO the man's girlfriend watched it happen, but that she's not cooperating with the investigation. Officers working right now to figure out what led up to this.